they don't respond to what the people needs. They don't respond to what the people angry about. So that's why Hong Kong citizens feel like hopeless.